By the Light of My Father's Mind is written by Alice Walker. Alice Walker is a postmodernist, belongs to postmodernist period. She is a belongs to Georgia in USA. She is a novelist. Alice Walker is a novelist and short story writer, political activist, African American literature, and interested in civil rights movement. Howard Zinn. And interested in civil world right movement that has been seen in the work of Howard Zinn. And he is a member of a liberal party and he edited Miss magazine. This is a novel and this is about the racial injustice and the obsession of women. It has been published in 1998. This novel is a family form of how the family form of USA has been run on during the immigration periods of the slaves, and how the immigrants were treated in America were depicted very clearly by Alice Walker. Sir Robinson is a Christian missionary and he is the father of Mundo, and Susanna is a lustful daughter of him, and she is an African American writer also. Petros is the ex-husband of Susanna, and Magdalma is a 14-year another daughter. She got beaten for being gluttony with Mundro. Mundro is a tribe, and Momilito is has an affair with June. And Mundo is an African Mexican Indian tribe. Pauline is a lover of Susanna. And how the immigrant treat and how the racial discriminations were happening in America was very clearly depicted in this novel.